Hey, little fuckers, HisEvenSeven here, playing a little more Borderlands 2. Last time, we were in a Hyperion prison camp, and we actually saved Roland, finally. And he is now back here in Sanctuary, where we must go talk to him and figure out what we're going to do about Handsome Jack. But before we do that, it seems there's a couple side missions that we can pick up. And one of them is over with Mad Moxie. So I'm gonna donate some money to Mad Moxie while we're here. Since I got 5k. Oh, there we go. She gave me a gun finally. Where is it? There it is. Oh shit! Highly effective versus armor. It's corrosive. It's purple. That's actually a really good fucking SMG. Holy shit. Okay. I think there's another gun you can get if you give another 10k. I'm not sure. Before I waste all my money, I'm gonna look up all that shit. I'm just gonna keep my money for now. Let's see what the fuck Sir Hammerlock's all about. All living things are beautiful, even the disgusting ones. That's a mission? What is that? Mighty Morphin. Varkids.
Allegedly the buggers, that's a pun, you see, will morph if they take enough damage. Could you take this evolutionary injector, please?
Okay.
Lovely. I'd like you to force a few Varkids.
So what the fuck? I gotta find a Varkid. And evolve it. With this fucking... whatever the fuck this thing is. What the hell is it? I gotta go to the Tundra Express? What the hell? Be careful, though. A Varkid won't morph if it is the last one left alive. And you can only inject regular Varkid pods. Okay. Badass pods won't work. Gotta remember that when I'm doing that. But, we're not gonna be doing that right the fuck now. Let's do a little slot while we're here. Fuck it. I'll do one on each. Got some money. Not enough for another spin, though. Fuck. Yeah, I didn't get anything from either of them. Let's just move on. How much iridium do I have? I have 5. I can get an upgrade for something. Launcher, which I'll never use. Actually, that's the only one I can get, and a bank one, which I don't really plan on using either. Alright, let's just save my iridium then. Fuck that. Go to Rolling Town. What's this thing?
You can hear this.
Little echo.
You're sane enough to understand what I'm saying. Head to Sanctuary. I don't care what Jack has told you or how well defended you think you are.
The Hyperion Army keeps talking.
Is coming to wipe you out. If you want to survive, you get a gun, you come to Sanctuary, and you join the Crimson Raiders.
Ew. Yeah, fuck that. Claptrap, what are you doing over here? Come here, Claptrap. Just for a second, you asshole.
No new missions. Sorry.
I want a high five. No. Can't you high five them? There's an achievement for high five and a Claptrap. How do you do that? Probably gotta, like, be a Claptrap. I don't fucking know. Maybe it's a certain point in the game.
Guns. I got them. You need
Jacob's old fashioned for 1,000. Shit. Fuck it, let's buy it. 55 times 10. What's the one I got now? 47 times 13. I think 13 is a little better. Unlock that skin. Bam! Alright, Roland, where you at? Oh, you're not fucking Roland.
You will help me and I will pay you. It is as simple as that.
Violence and pizza.
Subjects escaped the Hyperion Preserve. As amusing as it might be to see them attempt to reintegrate into society, they must be put down. You will need a way to lure them out. Head to Moxie's and acquire some bait I have ordered. Have you completed your task yet?
Go get some shit from Moxie. Since she's just around the corner. And then we'll find Roland. Where the fuck is Roland at? I thought he would be in the hideout. I thought that's what the fucking thing was, but nope.
It may be stinky, but
yoink. That's my pizza.
When escapees, for whatever reason, find pizza irresistible. You will lure them out with this pizza, then murder
pizza
them.
Pizza is pretty good. Head to the hideout. But not that hideout. They're going to that one. In the splinter group. It's in the Bloodshot Stronghold? Oh, shit. Alright, let's go to fucking meet up with Roland now. Now that we got our side missions figured out, let's see what the real mission is all about. Huh? Oh, upstairs it says. I'm a dummy. I didn't see the arrow. Roland, where you at?
How the hell did those bandits snag you, anyway?
What up, dog?
I was taking a leak. One of them knocked me out.
Damn.
Wow, you are a dumbass.
Yeah. That's not nice.
Yeah. Total dumbass.
I was joking, dude. I'm happy to see you.
Oh.
You're a bitch, Lilith.
Thanks.
This is where you say you're happy to see me, too?
Oh.
Nope.
Right.
I want to hear where this is going.
It's good to see you.
Smooth. Out of missions at the moment.
Oh, okay. It's just
kill
that.
Us all unless you can stop him.
He means hi. That's his way of saying hi.
Right, that's right. What that was. Fucking bitch, Lilith.
I'll be honest, soldier. We're losing this war. We've been trying to stop
losing
for years, taking out his men, raiding his iridium mines, but it hasn't been enough. But you met Jack and lived. You fought off the Rippers and the Bloodshots. Saved my ass.
Jack ain't
Lilith.
Taking me out.
Thanks.
Nobody's taking me out.
If we're gonna survive this, we need your help, Vault Hunter. Now, we thought Jack wanted to open a vault and use its power to wipe us off Pandora. But thanks to some intel I stole from a Hyperion convoy, I found out we were wrong.
Well, what the fuck is Jack's plan then?
He's not gonna open a vault. He's going to control it.
He's gonna control it? What?
I'll just go ahead and repeat myself. What?
Yep.
The vault
exactly.
Jack's looking for isn't an alien prison or a cache of weapons, it's a living thing. An ancient Iridian warrior, powerful enough to destroy all life on Pandora. Whoever awakens it gets to
no, you don't get to control it.
That sounds bad.
Roland, we fucking killed it last game. You should know what it's all about.
We control the warrior first.
We could use it to wipe Hyperion off the map. All right, I'm liking this plan.
There's a problem. We need the vault key to wake the warrior, and Jack's already got it. But if you've spoken to Tanis...
She didn't vomit when she saw you, did she? She does that sometimes.
She might have told
the
you
fuck?
The key needs to be charged with iridium. We're racing against time. Every ounce of that stuff that Jack mines from the ground puts him closer to taking control of that warrior and wiping us out. We gotta get our hands on that vault key. Now, if anybody knows where that key's being kept, it's my spy out in Tundra Express.
Tundra Express.
Gathering intel.
Hey, I got a side mission out
so
there.
I'm sure he's sleeping off last night's booze right now. You'll need to get a fire weapon to wake him up. I'll
explain. Oh, shit. Okay.
There.
Good thing I kept that fire pistol.
Sorry, killer.
So Roland's got a
right
spy
now.
Out
nothing
in
you.
The fucking tundra.
If you don't have a fire
what
weapon, Marcus
fuck?
Might sell him.
I got a fire weapon. As long as this pistol... as long as this pistol will work. Oh, God. So that's a fucking sweet gun. We're gonna switch that one out. Pop that in. All I need is like a purple Big Bang. And I got all purple guns that I'm rocking. Damn. So that was the one I found from the golden chest, wasn't it? And then this is the one for Tip and Moxie. Yeah. Do I got any badass tokens? Nope. I got nothing. Alright, so there's Tundra Express and blah blah blah. Wait, why am I fucking old man again? I don't want to be old man. God damn it. Alright, fuck you guys. I'll go do the work while you guys stay in the hideout.
I don't have any new jobs for you. Wub.
Where's the customization? I don't want to be fucking old man. Beard ass. No. I wanted that roguish renegade. Yeah. The not quite douchey, but still acting looking. What the fuck? Get the hell out of the way, Claptrap. Now, let's go to the fucking stronghold. Let's get that one out of the way before we go to the tundra. Now, what am I actually doing in here? Patricia Tanis has hired you to find and kill 4 dangerous mutated escapees. They're hiding in the Bloodshot Stronghold, but be careful, they're well-armed and color-coordinated. First, you'll need to pick up some pizza. Evidently, these creatures love pizza. We're gonna get a weapon, though, so that's decent. Just make sure we're stocked up on ammo first. And I don't, I'm gonna sell this to guy. Yeah, fuck that. And I'm gonna sell this one because we got a way better one now. That guy, the apt bad touch.
Don't have too much fun.
We're actually gonna try it out now too. Why am I opening this? I don't need any ammo. I just stocked up. Oh, this is actually pretty decent. Oh yeah. I forgot how loud this place is. Fuck. Now I don't have to worry about running out of ammo. I like it. Boom! Get fucked. Alright, where are these dicks hiding at? They're probably gonna just be deep as fuck in the everything. They're just stomping on loaders? What the fuck? Now there's Hyperion dicks in here. They weren't there last time. I'm getting shot at and I'm just looting.
Unforgivable!
Oh, what the fuck? Install the AI core. What the hell? Alright, cool. That sounds like a deal to me. What the fuck? Is it in here? Bloodshot ramparts. So it's even deeper. Well, shit. We'll fucking do that on our way out of here, I guess. Alright, let's get the sniper. Oh yeah, there's a lot of guys. Okay. Just pick them off. No, I missed. Oh god, look at this fucking guy. Where do you think you're going, Bucker Brown? Bucker? Bucker is not a word. Well, I guess it is a word, but not a very good one. Cruising for a bruising. Oh shit, what the fuck? There's a Taskmaster. Out of nowhere. Okay, maybe that's not the best gun. Let's just go with this guy. Get right up in there. Smack him, fuck it. What did I just do? Oh, I threw a grenade. Okay, that worked out, actually. Holy fuck. This guy's still kicking. Not anymore, he's not. Oh shit, the door just opened. But we don't give a fuck about that. We're going down here. One of the guys is hiding over here, apparently. Or this is where the hideout is. What the fuck? Throw an axe at me. I can't even get in the fucking tunnel. Gunbringer. This is like a different section of the... Oh yeah, this is. It's a whole new section. Tunnel rats. Holy fuck. Okay, these guys are different. You got little midget rats. They're little mutated people. Whoa, they got fucking weird voices. And they're quick. What the fuck? Where did they get these guns? Lab rat. Are they like experimenting on them too? Holy shit. I don't think so. I want to get at least one of these guys right now. Fast Gatling gun. Oh, I think that's... Yeah, that's better than the one we got. 36 times whatever. That one's fucking 70-something. Got a decent little assault rifle now. At least I don't think it does any explosive damage or anything. But whatever. You must communicate with the police through the intercom. Should your promises of them, they will let you know. Through the intercom? How does that make sense? They're not really beasts. They're just fucking people. Mutated people. Still people, though. Oh, fuck. This guy's gonna fuck me up. I'm gonna let him kill me. I'll get better regen.
That's right!
There we go. 50 badass rank. Now do I got a badass token? Oh, I got two! Hey! Alright. Let's get some... Fuck it, critical hit damage. And shield charge rate. Yeah. Decent. Is there guys up here? No, it's just money. Money and health. I need health. I'll take it. Get buzzed in. Hell yeah, come on in, dude. Let's do it. Fight the first dude. Rat's nest. Oh, shit, what? Oh, deliver the pizza. There he is. Lee. Oh, he's a quick little fucker. What the hell? He just teleport?
Incoming badass!
Dan. All four of them are down here? Oh, shit, okay. Let's toss out our fucking turret. There's Dan. Holy shit. Where'd the guy go now? Behind me. Oh, Ralph. No, he teleported. Son of a bitch. Fuck, I almost had Ralph. Oh, wait, what the fuck are their names? Are these guys play-ons of the fucking Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles? Dan, Ralph, and, Lee? They are. I didn't even notice that. And then Mick instead of fucking Mikey. Holy shit. That's actually awesome. Teenage Mutant Ninja Rats. I'm taking the pizza. Fuck you guys. Oh shit, I just spawned them all at once by taking the pizza. What the fuck? Now they're pissed. I should have known better. Holy fuck. They are super pissed. They're fighting each other? Holy shit. Splinter group.
Excellent. Return to me. I have a large pile of blood money with your name on it.
We did it. We did it. We killed the Teenage Mutant Ninja Rats. TMNR. Oh my god. Well, that was interesting. I was not expecting that. Is there any secrets and stuff in here? Or is it just a shitty gun? Just a shitty gun and some ammo. Alright, how the fuck do I get out of here? I gotta go out and around and back down. God damn it. Alright, so next time, we're gonna go back and hand this in to Tannis. See if there's anything else she wants us to do before we head off to the Tundra Express and do what Roland told us to do to take out Handsome Jack.